Camila Forero for the Red Carpet Report. Tonight we're at the Television Academy for the 6th Annual Dynamic and Diverse Celebration. Hello! Nice to meet you. You have prettier hair than I do.
I doubt that. It's very beat up and unkempt because I need to look like a rugged Indian from 1842, but, you know, I try.
So what is it like? What is it like playing a rugged Indian from 1842?
I actually love playing any kind of role where I get to be something different, but my favorite is playing, like I do in Yellowstone, a modern day Native American, because I get to wear pants. I mean, it's an odd thing to say, but for an American Indian actor, they're generally trying to have us wear a breech cloth and run across a frozen river, you know, so it's just a great thing to be able to wear pants and, you know, sit inside of a truck, and, you know, I mean.
Actually free.
exactly. Have dialogue where I'm not standing in the snow beside a horse or something, where I actually have no clothes on. It's wonderful.
Kind of TV are you watching yourself?
I enjoy really a lot the Walking Dead series. One of my friends, Lenny James, is just totally amazing on Fear the Walking Dead. I really, really like Better Call Saul. I've been getting into Ozark. I like pretty much a lot of things that have been coming out lately because there is so much diversity going on inside of the industry, and I get to see things that make me feel like I'm in this world and not some make-believe world, even though it's still make-believe, right? It feels a little bit more real, and that's wonderful.
Well, thank you so much. It was lovely meeting you. Have a great night tonight. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more interviews, and in the comments below, tell me what your favorite TV show is.